school. Why does this always happen? I've never seen you like that before. That's not true. Maya's locker. No, it's not here. It wasn't here before, either.
Is that somebody's locker?
My locker. Why is it locked? Is there something I don't want to see?
Bro, I don't even know the path, though.
It won't open.
I don't know this path, though, man. She has a book in her locker?
Yes. It's just a novel. Wait a sec. Wait.
Somebody else bought them. Understand what the heck I'm supposed to be looking for. Is this somebody else walking? Ain't over here.
I wish I could live like that.
I want to experience true beauty. If only for a moment. I met someone who made me feel different. He showed me a whole new world. Gave me hope. I honestly thought he could help me find a new me. I felt it with all my heart. But people didn't understand us. Didn't want that from us. In the end, they took my hope from me. They took him away. People who can't achieve beauty seek comfort in others. They fear anyone different, hate them, try to tear them down. I can't take much more of this. I wish you and I could run away together, Amelie. Just me and you.
Maya. She was asking Amelie for help. But I just... away from me. She wouldn't pay attention to me. How was I supposed to know she'd actually kill herself?
Damn, bro. Now, see why she's chasing this. Basically, one of the people that bullied her, so of course she will. Well, I don't know if she better bullied her. I see why she wanna kill us now. Oh my god, I ran right to this girl. And then you got the girl chasing her. What the hell? How did she... Bruh. This is not making no sense. How she go from all the way back there to all the way back there? Come on, bruh. Come on, bruh.
Are you here to punish me?
That's not real at all. Like... Okay, I see she wanna play a little game. I got her. Window, open door. That girl running so damn fast. Open. Poor Maya didn't deserve it.
Maya, I finally get it. I know what you wanted me to find.
Anita, what's up?
I'm so sorry, Amelie. Maya died because I killed her.
What are you talking about?
You and Maya wrote letters to each other, right?
Yeah, but then Maya jumped off the villa roof.
Well, there was supposed to be one in the last book you had, too.
What?
That letter. That letter was a message for you.
Why are you telling me this, Anita?
I was jealous of Maya. I was afraid she'd take you away from me. My mom was right. I should never have been born. Jumped off the building.
Bro, what the heck?
Even if I die,
Don't you dare go around. No hope. No exit. No preacher, no exit. Fine. Oh. Dang. Damn, bro.
Seeing this room here in the villa. I tried so hard to forget this place.
You can't forget your past. Dang. I think she left the baby in the refrigerator, bro. What am I supposed to do? What the hell going on? Oh, we done it. Bro, what the hell is going on right now? Where am I supposed to go, man? It's locked? What's up? Bruh. I literally spent all this time running away from this girl. Damn, I'm going the wrong way. Bruh. Oh my god. How am I going the wrong way, bruh? Damn, but I'm going the same damn way. Come on, Cortez. I'm going right back in there. What the hell?
Hiding inside.
I am out. I get it. One more lock? You cannot be serious right now, bro. Thank you. Oh my god, bro. I don't know where the heck I'm going. I'm just running, bro. Literally just running. Like, I don't know where the heck to go. Probably in there, huh? I don't think I can get in there. Bro, I keep going to the same place I already been. Oh, it's not in here, bro. Been in here already. I don't understand where the hell I'm going, bro. Been in 206. Can't go to the damn elevator. 210, been there. 211. Have I been in here? Yeah, I've been in there. Okay. Been in 212? I don't think I have. Damn, I've been in there already. I get in the door. Please hit mama. Yes, I made it. Oh my gosh, I made it. Oh my god.
Am I gonna be alone?
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, bro. That literally was Boy, I had to pull out the juke moves on that one. Hey, bro. I ain't got to go back up, right?
Wait, she killed herself half a year ago? Then that means I've been here this whole time. What'll it take for you to forgive me? Please, end this. Just let me die. Is this me? When did she draw this?
I want to show the hidden side of girls. Their impulses. Their urges. What are you hiding inside? Don't worry about what people think.
Door.
I was so happy when my mom liked the first picture I drew. I could have had a different life, too. I guess someone finally did love me. You actually noticed me. I never thought you would. Emily, what should I do?
Anita, what's up?
I'm sorry, Amelie. I'm such a piece of shit. I had no idea she'd do that.
What are you talking about? Did something happen?
I thought I was invisible. I didn't matter.
matter what anyone had said. I didn't listen.
Still 17 minutes, we're gonna need to talk. Oh. Iron Bridge.
Seeking a connection with others is a sign of weakness. It's running away. The strongest animals don't form groups. They act alone and need only themselves to survive. Those who betray themselves to fit into a group are pathetic. There's no beauty in living like that. But I don't really mind. I just want someone to understand me. For those I love, and for those who love me, I want to keep moving forward and never look back to 18-year-old me.
Very encouraging, bruh. Woman, though. This game gave me my first jump scares, and that, I don't know what the heck that was. That Cherry Blossom Warrior. What? I really hope y'all enjoyed this, man. And give y'all a little something to add on to the channel. Watch, you know, enjoy y'all a little week. Stay blessed out there, man. Stay safe. Stay hydrated. Okay.
It's kind of scary leaving my hometown, but I'll be fine. I have my best friend with me.
I'm glad she went well. This was alright. Well, guys, I ain't gonna hold you. I ain't trying to get no copyright, but so. But, hope y'all enjoyed this little video, Silent Hill, short message. If you did, please leave a like, you know, comment, tell me how you liked it. Share it to your friends or tell a friend about King Miles Gaming. Get your boy out there so we can go and get up to about 200 subs, you know. That's if you like my content and like what I do on my channel now. If you don't, I'm all, by all means, go out there and find somebody telling you like, you know, and watch their videos and enjoy their content, you know. I'm all for it. Do what makes you happy, man. Stay safe. Stay blessed. KMG out. Well, yeah, I'm gonna let this play out for a minute. Go with it. Okay.
Yeah, but I'm right over.